Yo!
Your partner's already prepping.
She's with the Fleet Master. They're outside.
You're certain?
Yes. The clouds were headed in the same direction as the Legiana. The wind was blowing toward the northwest that day, so... Hey!
Prepared? A fair wind. Just like the Fifth's banner. Luck's on our side.
Yeah. I can't wait to get started.
Anything yet?
I can't see anything in this fog.
We didn't come all the way out for nothing. We must keep looking.
Agreed.
Hey. Legiana, huh? And we have no idea where they're going?
Heard some kind of rumor about an island.
Yeah? That'd be pretty exciting, huh?
The currents are getting worse. Hold on tight.
Yeah. Partner! I'm all right. But more importantly, look! An island!
Wait. That is no island.
You're right. It's a landmass.
It's too dangerous to continue.
But we're almost there!
We must regroup. You two, inside.
Let's go. Lead the way. We'll find a place for the ship to land.
Look at all this snow. And it's freezing.
We can't stay out in this cold. Let's set up camp before we freeze to death. We can change into something warmer while we're at it. The commander procured some cold weather gear for us. Better, but it's still so cold.
This place is something else. Let's start looking for a good spot to land the airship. The ground's uneven here. Watch your... Watch your step. We can make a hot drink out of these peppers to beat the cold. Looks like it opens up a bit ahead. Let's slip through here. Legiana tracks! They are here! Those tracks look like fin marks. I remember seeing ones just like it in the New World. Definitely large monster tracks. I think we found our first tracks. Right.
You'll be afflicted with...
with ice blight. If you can break its leg fins. You might be able to avoid ice blight.
Thank you.
can really cut into your stamina. Perfect time for a nice hot drink.
Yeah.
Taking a dip in the hot spring will warm your core, making you invulnerable to the climate's harsh effects. It has healing properties too.